Valuable? Can I help? Dropping off a few choice. Bye-bye. Something we can use. You
Thank God. I figured if I talked myself hoarse on the comms, the cavalry would come. I was expecting some Free Star militia, but any port in a storm, I guess. When comms was overrun, I did a tactical retreat to this utility closet. Hey, I'm just glad I'm in one piece.
Easy,
you and me both. Before spacers broke into the outpost, I was relaying orders for Lieutenant Torres. Torres ain't bad as far as COs go, but we'd have been flat out murdered if it weren't for the, and I can't believe I'm saying this, the UC Marines. So, and this is important. You see a Marine, don't shoot. They're friendlies.
I live to see the day where the UC and the FC work hand in hand. Times really do change.
We most certainly did. The whole situation isn't exactly... After we clear the... Bye. Ugh. Thank God. I was expecting some... From what I've seen already, before spacers broke into the outpost, I was relaying orders. Torres ain't bad. So, and this...
I never thought I'd live to see the...
No arguments here. So first things first. The makeshift infirmary isn't gonna hold. They set up on the ground floor in the security section. Talk to, Lazama. He's the only thing between them and... You are something else. Be safe. Be bold. A dead soldier ain't no help.
Thank you.
down.
Damn it! Totally lost them.
Carrying enough clutter there, or should we find some more?
This is it.
What?
You think he's a spacer? He's the one that cleared him out. Corporal Izama.
UC Marines, medic. We thought we were done for. And meet the esteemed doctor. Musa, right? It's his party we're crashing. We've lost too many good soldiers and scientists to the spacers. But everyone here is stable and will recover. Assuming we can clear the outpost of spacers. Mahoney's a machine. She's wasted on this rock. And this... what the heck are you guys doing here anyway?
Yes. I mean... yes. Astrobiology. We study... seek to understand the various flora and fauna and search for practical uses. Medicinal, industrial, or just understanding how life propagates. We work purely on non-military applications. It's part of our charter. We're trying to show that science can advance the quality of human life. Not just further our destructive capabilities.
Listen, we can't waste time. The Freestar CO, Lieutenant Torres, he locked down the complex. I'm not sure how long he can keep his troops safe.
Last I saw Torres was on the third floor, near my office.
Take this key and get to Torres. It should open everything except the security doors. Get to Torres before his men are wiped out. Good luck.
All of this violence. So senseless. Why? I just keep asking myself, why?
Blood knows no flags, it swears no allegiance. Every time it's spilt.
Don't the spacers realize we're trying to help them? Help everyone.
I will treat any patient in my care to the best of my ability, no matter who they are.
Now we're
in. Going out! Watch out!
Guy already.
If you're overloaded, we should stop and prioritize what we're carrying.
Come on!
Find anything useful?
It's time!
Taking out the spaces.
I don't believe it.
God's sake, drop some of that rubbish already.
Scientists, yeah, good people. Every one of them that died is a loss for all of us. Are they all gone?
Thanks to the Stranger, every last one of them is down. Some fancy work there. How many more are there with your unit? You got sniper support or something? You've given us the first break we've had in hours.
All in a day's work.
We have to help Captain Myung. She's behind the barrier door.
But she's not Freestar, Lieutenant. Our first priority is our men and our scientists.
She came in to save us, Sergeant, when no one else would. I will not leave her out to dry.
She's... something else.
But, Lieutenant, they're the UC. We can't...
Sergeant, I am ordering you to help us save those Marines. But... how?
We got a security override key. If the Marines are still alive, they'll be by the other entrance. We all work together.
They are soldiers that need us. You... done. I'll make sure we scavenge a healthy amount of salvage for you.
Here's the security key. You take...
Hey!
Is on the second floor, blocking the back entrance.
I have things to attend to.
Okay, that's it. Time to sell some of your junk.
And who the hell do we have here? Another scientist?
No. Truthfully, we would still be pinned down if it weren't for them.
Well, I'll be. You don't got the look of a Marine. Certainly not the militia. Who are you? Ha! Now that's an answer. Captain Myung, UC Marines.
Veteran of the Colony Wars, the shield of Parduk Pass. Best damn Marine in the service.
And that loudmouth is Private Sai. If she wasn't such a hell of a soldier, she'd be polishing latrines for the next decade. You've saved lives here, and that is something I won't forget.
Captain Myung. You're a legend. I heard about you when I was working with the United Colonies. And you're here.
My reputation precedes me, eh? I've always wanted to say that. I'm in the business of saving civilian lives. I figure this research outpost qualifies.
If Mast found out, there could be a court-martial.
The captain and all her marines? Well, we'd all be dead if it weren't for them.
You lot may be Freestar, but your ground pounders first. I wasn't about to let you all die ignobly to those rabid spacer bastards. Look around. Nobody here is my enemy. Torres and his men, they're just poor SOBs posted in the arse end of nowhere. Just like my Marines. We have more in common with each other than the damn politicians back home. You've got spirit. That's what we need right now. We've bought ourselves an old-fashioned stay of execution here. But it won't last long. The bastards are disorganized, undisciplined rabble. But they got spaceships and we don't. That means they can keep dropping reinforcements until they greatly outnumber us. Then the cowards will hit us. Hard. Which means they won't drop the reinforcements right on top of us anymore. But there's too many of them, and only one of you. No, we need a plan.
I have a more immediate problem, Captain. I have troops and civilians in the field. If we don't act, the spacers could take them out. I can't abandon them.
Damn it. What sort of leader would you be if you did? But we need every trained soldier to fortify and get the defenses back online.
Mahoney said their last transmission indicated they were in trouble. If you could perhaps take your ship to the research camp and clear out any spaces. That's a fair assessment. Just go quickly and safely.
The junk you're hauling is seriously slowing you down.
I'm about to be rich, bitch. Shut up.
glad to know us Marines aren't the only ones crashing this party. Torres is green. There's heart. Propaganda paints us all with families. I've had enough. Some people are born to command. We operate a refu- as soon as we- I will not lie. We listen to the at a certain point. My soldiers weren't all in. Since I've been here, his troops are brave. If I get caught mar- Let's get this done. Searching them, make it quick.
You need me for something?
Hey, it's always a good day when you come around. Hey, what's going on?
Glad to see you're back, Edwin. Do you need something for my... Don't do anything stupid out there.
We just want to make sure that we're still continuing on the same mission that we were on. So there have been a good amount of people that have been trash talking Starfield, and I actually do really feel like this is like a Skyrim in the stars. And so, like, I'm actually really enjoying this right now. I'm not even gonna lie. Like, I don't have any complaints right now. I mean, I guess some of the UI is somewhat overly complicated for some people, but it, I mean, you really pick it up. If you stay consistent in the game, you pick it up in like 2 hours. See, you can see how extensive this game is. You can see, like, level 70s on some places, 55s, 40s, whatever. 35, 70. Now see, this is why I be like, this game is extensive, because you got places you can't even reach until you go to level 70. And then think, once you get there, you 75 for some places. And even think, you still can't even go to those places and play them at the level that you play at, because you gotta be stronger than that sometimes. You gotta have more skills than that sometimes. You feel me? 75, like, yeah. Alright, so we're gonna get back to what we were doing. These are all the places we definitely have unlocked right now. You got Luton Star, Prokeon A and B, Sirius and the Pup, Alpha Centauri. And this is supposed to be like our sister galaxy right here. Like twin galaxy type shit. Alright, so we're in Altair. Free Star Collective is here. United Colonies is here. Nobody here. United Colonies is here. UC. So, basically right now, our mission objective was to So listen to some kind of transmission device or something?
You shoot the breeze?
Listen to emergency transmission 02. Is this transmission at? Wally, what?
Yes.
What the fuck? Oh. Type KG and F stars at the most planets. Do not exit the ship until you make sure that you have everything that you need. My game just crashed. What the fuck? Yo. Oh my god, my internet just cut off. What the fuck?